Working with your daughter, is that something you knew that would happen one day? Did she follow your footsteps? Did you have to somehow force her into the business, if there's such a thing?
It was her choice. First, really? He was a master's degree in economics. Okay. Then when he saw the building of Rockwell and we lived there, he saw the mixed-use development. That was her term paper while taking up her master's degree in economics. Then she went to Oxford Brookes in England, okay, to study urban planning. Wow. I did not persuade her, but while working with me, a lot of times we agree to disagree because different training. He went to Oxford, I went to Harvard, different approaches, but sometimes we come out with better solutions.
Does she contribute a lot to your new designs now?
Yeah, she did, and so on. Right now she's in Sydney to gain more international experience.
Wow, you must be so proud.
Yeah, and she was the first Filipino born in Dubai.
Really?
Karima.
Karima is her name.
Yes.
And that's a...
Arabic name, it means...
Arabic name, which means?
Kind and generous.
Kind and generous. Is she?
It challenges her.
That is your name is your peg, can you imagine?
Yeah, and then
my name should have been Annoying. Annoying Nievera.
I work also with my other two children, like Katrina, she's a medical doctor, ophthalmologist, but we talk about like comparing the city to human body. And my son Philip, lighting consultant, and she's now into real estate. So somehow they are indirectly related.
The blood, it's in the blood.
The built environment.